Hi Taker is awesome here. Tomorrow I'm going to make a video about one WWE superstar who was not on the Undertaker's streak that really should have been. But the reason why I'm making this video is because I want to know who would you put of the streak that wasn't, and what WrestleMania would you have done the match on. I will be posting some of your answers on my video tomorrow, so hurry and post those comments. Also, do you like my Batista spotlight?